Since 2012, Blue Cross and Blue Shield of Alabama has partnered with schools throughout the state in an effort to help prevent childhood obesity.
We always need money and funds for physical education. There's not a lot of money for us available. I've heard about it from the media when other PE coaches have received the Blue Cross Blue Shield grant. Also, I've heard from email from the State Department when they've advertised the Blue Cross Blue Shield grant. I just feel like it is so important to have the boys and girls to love physical education, love to exercise.
Today, we're here at Huntington Place Elementary to present them a check in the amount of $10,000 to help in their efforts. Congratulations, Huntington Place.
Coach Davis is always actively looking for ways to help benefit our students and our community. Part of that is because of the partnership that we have through Blue Cross and our ability to receive grants like this.
We are just so excited that we could get new equipment for the physical education classes, and I love that Blue Cross Blue Shield can help us do that.